Today is about uniting our communities. It's about men and women coming together to find solutions for the problems and the atrocities that we see happening in our country. It's about time that we stop being so quiet. It's about time that we stop arguing with each other uselessly. It's about time that we go out there and take action. The purpose of a march is to start a movement, to start a conversation. March don't bring solutions most of the time. It's to bring people together so that we can connect with each other. So I can know that you exist out there and you've got a solution for a problem that I might encounter in the future. So we are here to connect with each other. We are here to unite with each other, both men and women. From here, we will not have a march. From here, we're rolling out programs in communities, in different schools, where we'll have male caucuses with the men.
We want to focus on the abuser and not the abused anymore, because we can't keep looking at the end product of the problem while we cancel women who have been objectified, raped, and have been abused. Some men are out there doing the very same thing over and over again and taking us back. But now, when we stop the perpetrator of the crime will not exist anymore. We can't build high walls while the thieves are building longer ladders to jump over our walls.